Today I will show you how to create the floating text effect in Filmora 14. So, let's get right into it. Go to Titles. Place the default title on the timeline and select it. Type the text you want, for example, Filmora. Change the font to a bolder one, like Montserrat Bold, and press OK. Right-click on the title, go to Create Compound Clip. Let's name it Floating Text Effect. And press OK. Then go to Effects, down to Shake, scroll a bit lower, and place the mild shake effect on the compound clip. This is how it will look at first. To adjust the movement, select the compound clip, go to Effects, and here you can adjust the frequency of the movement, how far it goes sideways, and how far it goes up and down. Let's increase the movement frequency to 2, press OK, go back to the start, and this is the final result. For more tips and tricks, make sure to watch this other video.